I always try to remember my dad's advice on parenting. Keep it simple, he'd say, and don't ever forget what it's like to be a kid. Well, I forget all the time.
You're not going to believe this. There is a vintage 79 Gibson Hummingbird at the guitar shop.
Yes?
A Gibson Hummingbird. It is the most beautiful sounding guitar I have ever seen or heard in my life, and I've already written 2 songs on that guitar. And it is so rare, it's going to be gone in like 2 days. Mom, can you please just look at me for 2 minutes? Please. I have $400 in the bank, and the price that they have it at now is ridiculous.
Lacey.
So I can get him down from that, no problem.
Lacey.
No, but I can get him down. Well, it's $1,200 right
for
now.
For a guitar? It's Are not, you out of your mind?
It's not just a guitar, it's my life.
Absolutely not.
No?
No.
That's it?
That's it.
Thanks, Mom. You're awesome.
Got a lot of good music coming up this hour. We're gonna play some tunes from the Stones, a little from the Who. We'll get into that a little later, but right now it's Street Rap by Humble Pie.
Get it!
I can't believe what I just saw.
I think I've lost my edge.
I found it.
That's good, honey. What'd you find?
The car. Like, I mean, the car. It's a 1976 Oldsmobile Cutlass. It's red. It's got T-tops. T-tops.
Yeah. I'm with you. All right. How much are we talking about here?
You know, like, it's like $4,800.
Robin, come on, honey.
I've been working so hard, and sharing the car with Eve is getting, like, annoying. Yeah, it's annoying. I mean, I have a job, unlike someone I know.
Yeah, and I have a social life.
All right, girl, stop it. Now, look, honey, I'm gonna have to think about this. I mean, $4,800? That's a lot. All right, Robin, I'll tell you what. On Saturday, we'll talk to the owner.
Really?
No, wait. I'll co-sign the loan, you make the payments, and if you miss one payment, young lady, that car's gonna be sold right back. Right?
Right.
$4,800. Think about that. It's out of the question. So you're gonna have to get him down. A lot. I mean, a lot, a lot.
A lot, a lot.
All right. We're cool?
So cool. Thank you so much. I love you. Saturday. It's Tuesday.
What?
I mean, I could be gone.
That'd be a bummer. My honey, if it's gone, it's just gone. Wait a minute. Watch this.
Mr. Maker, Clinton, so let's talk turkey. I'm gonna buy the car. I'm gonna own the car. But not for $4,800. Jacking me, buddy. 39. It's my final offer. Tops.
A pretty face. A pretty face. Oh, what a gorgeous bite.
We can go round and round all day. I'm buying a car. I'm gonna own the car. I'm buying the car. I'm gonna own the car. I'm buying the car.
So you're really into this music thing?
Yeah.
Think you can get the price down?
Yes.
Okay. But you do the negotiating.
That's it?
That's it. Let's go.
Nice one. All right, Robin, you ready to hack this guy down?
Oh, yeah.
Excuse me. Looking for the owner of this red Cutlass here.
Stan the Man Wilcox. You called about the car earlier. Right this way.
Interested in the car outside?
Yep.
It's $4,800, right?
Yep.
Any room for negotiation?
Yep. How much are you willing to pay?
$4,750.
Yep, sold. So, everything good here, Dad?
We're good.
Drive a hard bargain. I'll get the papers.
bad.
About the hummingbird.
I'm not taking it down so you can play with it again.
Steve!
Hello again.
Hi, Steve. It's good to see you again, but I am gonna get right to it. I am going to own your guitar, but there's no way in hell I'm taking it out of here for $1,200. It does sound great. It sounds amazing, in fact, but it has to be retuned every 2 minutes. So it's going to need a new bridge, and I'm probably going to have to reface it. In fact, I know I'm going to have to reface it, so my offer is $900. Now, we both know it's about as good an offer as you're going to get.
I can't do that.
Okay. $975, final offer. The guitar is mine, or I walk.
Nope.
Well, you're not much of a salesman, are you? So, guess I'll have to come back when it's marked down to $750. Walk slowly. He's gonna call out any second.
I don't know, baby. I checked on the internet, and I don't think you're gonna find a better price.
Any second.
Lacey. Vintage hummingbird. How bad do you want it? What's it really worth?
$1,200.
Come on.
So, maybe I'm crazy. Maybe we're all a little crazy when it comes to our kids. But then again, as my dad would say, whatever makes you happy makes me happier. And money is no object if you're buying.
If you need money, I'll recount you all the ways that I mean to be true. Though my eyes wonder why my heart keeps sad, the reasons why I'm free with you. Nobody wants to see trouble.
Talking just gets in the way.